buying up that nigga's song, you know what I mean?